sculptors in pasta, if you like, they want to put the gouge marks to it. They're really roughly applied as well. And the haircut, pretty much 120. Something else is stuck in the past.
It's you!
But I quite like it. It's nice and heavy. I've suggested 40 to 60 pounds.
Okay, great. We paid £20 for that. So, moving on, what better place to be selling an anchor than in your garden?
You're right. Where are you going to sell it? Here. It's a proper working anchor, so wrought iron. The main pubs down here that have this sort of decorative display to it. £20 and a half, straight in the lot, £20. And if we've got two in the roof, £22 on the net as well.
Yes.